it's just an emblem, a formality. It's a symbol that's been used so frequently. Many blaspheme and despise, though it's ancient, it abides. A shrine to death that stands for life to me. There was a cross made for the Son of God at Calvary. Two pieces of rough timber on a hill. Through his hands and through his feet, he took the nails for you and me. Angels watch as he died for the lost. Though he could have walked away, he chose the cross. You see why this old emblem is so dear to me.
Yes,
it stood for suffering. It bridged the gap for me, offered cleansing for our sin. An icon that reminds us that we're free. There was a cross made for the Son of God at Calvary. To pieces of rough timber.